Attorney at Law Dr. Bijoydas Rajapaksa, lawyer representing presidential candidate Maithripala Sirisena, states that the arrangements made to simulcast a program titled Janapati Janahamua on the 5th of this month across all the television stations with the incumbent president who is running for the presidential election contravenes the media criterion issued by the Elections Commissioner. Attorney at Law Bijoydas Rajapaksa has expressed this sentiment in a letter addressed to the Elections Commissioner.
Letter notes that the program, which has been pre-recorded by the Sri Lanka Rupawahini Corporation, is set to be telecast on all electronic media channels, TV and radio on the 5th of January 2015. It adds that this is in violation of Presidential Elections Act No. 15 of 1981 and the criterion issued to print and electronic media by the Elections Commissioner. It was also mentioned that the common opposition candidate will not have the opportunity to air a similar program with the same airtime in the event the program in question is telecast on the set date or a closer date. Thereby, a request was made to Elections Commissioner to stop the transmission of any program on state media and other channels that would feature only the incumbent president and would only promote the image of the president.